he's going to have that in spades, Ty.
I thought this was a really good ride. You're not going to see a bull that's any harder to ride away from a guy's hand than this one. The way he keeps breaking over so steep and kicking so high and having so much drop. You know, those are the type things when they're spinning away from your hand that's going to pull your riding arm down, make your free arm go up. Whenever that happens, that's what's going to tip you to the right. He does a good job of keeping that arm down and kept fighting for position.